Give me a microphone.
Wait a minute.
You know what? Maybe I still have a soft spot for you, Dolph. I feel like I'm going easy. I'm gonna pretend you're somebody I don't like. I'm gonna pretend you're Finn Balor.
Well, McIntyre. You mentioned Balor earlier as he drives Ziggler into the apron, into the barricade, and back kidney first into the apron, and a spine buster. McIntyre calling Balor the voice of the, quote, pathetic people.
Come on, Dolph. Crow. Crow. Fight, Dolph.
Loving to see Ziggler grovel here. Back to his feet. Ziggler blocked by McIntyre. Oh, and what a chop!
McIntyre stopped Ziggler's right hand almost effortlessly. Drew McIntyre truly is a Terminator.
Drew McIntyre's on a whole other level from everybody.
Hey, look who's here!
The real Finn Balor. No need to pretend any longer.
Finn Balor had heard enough.
I think Drew wants to send the message to the entire locker room. He came out tonight and said, Raw's my show now.
You're absolutely right, Renee.
Oh.
Well, Ziggler tossed up. Oh, look at this! Finn Balor took advantage after Ziggler was tossed into the official, driving Drew McIntyre into the barricade. Balor taking out McIntyre from out of nowhere. And now the official begins to count in McIntyre's hurt.
McIntyre went back and ribs first into the barricade. It's a dire situation.
Count of six now from the official. And a count of seven. McIntyre trying to make his way back into the ring. A count of eight now. Struggling to a count of nine. McIntyre just beats the count. Just beats the count back into the ring.
What a smart move by Finn Balor.
Super kick from Dolph Ziggler. Collapses into the cover. Ziggler is beat.
Here's your winner, Dolph Ziggler!
Hey guys, I believe, if I'm right, that was the first time since Drew McIntyre has been back in WWE that he's been pinned or has been submitted.
That's when you thought you'd seen it all. Finn Balor, of all people, with the big time assist for Dolph Ziggler to pick up a 1-2-3 victory